Alright, here's next. Here's next. Just at next, NEX. Not next, as NEX. See down there, NEX 3.0. No, 3.0. Alright, and my computer's calling. That. Alright. Here's next 3.0. Your factory is Lego, here's next Lego, your factory in orange, or next to Kelly, then next to left. I think that was Saber-Tooth Tiger, or the Saber-Tooth Cat, whatever. 616, set 21, 44, 29 pieces, I believe probably the smallest. Combine next and Stringer to that, or what we're doing on the actual side, it's being real cool. Stuff on the website and the show and shit, stuff on the phone. And here is next itself, very orange. So, I have a label shop, or the entire head for that matter. But you can see, it's got the Saber-Tooth canine, but obviously they're filed down for obvious reasons. They don't want to hurt themselves or each other, it connects this helmet. Have your back there, very cat-like, and the green head, very easily. Alright, so, go into his weapons, all his weapons, and he'll be removed, he has a really nice, long, bald measure, I think, but his two spikes. Different from the play despite that they're on like the bulk over there and they're individually movable. These are like tiger claws or fangs. And they very satisfyingly clip on your arm. And there's dual blade. There's the armor piece is green like always, like all of Mark. So the cat or tiger or whatever right there. There's next, there's 1-0, there's 1, and it goes on his upper right arm, just like Stringer, I mean, not there. Just like a Stormer, sorry. Stormer, I mean, Stringer's his upper left. We'll be getting him into him next. See all the nice bright orange mixed with silver, that's pretty cool. He's right here. Let's see the green hero core, the body, and the silver under the armor. Wolves. Badass tiger pose. Rawr. He's running at you with his blades. So, you know, this box. Right there. So, that was next. And next we have Stringer. We're already starting to get tired of the hero reviews. And I still have Stringer and Rocket. What we got for the point. Alright, so stay tuned.